Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at tonight and what we're going to expect. We're looking at low temperatures falling into the mid-40s in northwest Arkansas, dropping to about 50 degrees as we start our Monday morning. And, of course, most of us heading to work and school tomorrow morning. But really, these are not unseasonably cool temperatures. Really, the big story on Monday is going to be that fog possibly developing early on the day Monday, late tonight, late Sunday night into Monday morning. You can see we can actually model that fog with our in-house model here at 4029. And these darker colors right here representing the denser fog, the lower visibilities, could have a little bit of that, especially it looks like out here towards Berryville, Huntsville, maybe just to the west and south of Fayetteville as well. So be mindful of that as you head out the door in northwest Arkansas and in the River Valley from Mountainburg, especially out towards Callington, Poto, I think out towards Alma and Ozark. Some lower visibility is possibly around the Fort Smith area as well, but either way, that patchy fog could slow you down as you head out the door early on Monday. Now, Monday afternoon, I think, looks pretty good. Lots of sunshine out here as we take a look at our in-house model. And a few clouds mixed in, but really not too bad of a day. Tuesday morning arrives with good chances of showers and storms, mainly across northwest Arkansas, though a stray shower will be possible in the River Valley. That gets out of here as we go throughout the course of Tuesday. And Tuesday afternoon actually looks like a pretty good day after those morning showers and storms. And Tuesday evening, we're talking severe weather across western Kansas and western Oklahoma with this storm system right here that is going to spread east as we go into Wednesday. But let's take a look at tomorrow. Once again, that patchy fog early on in the day on Monday. But take a look at it, folks. High temperatures up near 70 degrees in northwest Arkansas on Monday afternoon in the mid-70s in the River Valley. So really a warmer day for us once we get that sunshine coming out, I think, in the afternoon across the region. And really good weather. And it stays warm as we go into Tuesday and Wednesday, but we add in those chances of rain Tuesday morning and then Wednesday as well. And folks, with this storm system, we've got to talk about the possibility of severe weather with it, because absolutely the severe weather scale is going to be necessary. We're going to need to take a look at this as we go into our Wednesday, as this storm system could produce some strong winds and some small hail. That would be the dominant severe threats, but then we also have the possibility of heavy rain leading to flash flooding maybe Wednesday night. So we've got the severe scale to 2 right now. We could up that as we get closer, but right now this looks like a possible flash flooding event that we'll have to watch very closely. The rain continues in the Thursday morning, but what about Halloween? As the trick-or-treaters get out on Thursday evening, are they going to see any rain? Well, we'll tell you about that coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.